Hello, everybody. We're back. A video. This is our 200th game of ATS on video. This is number 200. That's right, folks. 200 times I have videoed my gameplay on here. We're going to take another load out of waste management, going to Thompson Falls, Montana. We are in Missoula, Montana. And the load that we want is right behind us.
Time to hit the road.
Actually, it's a little bit to our left, I think. Right there. It's right to our left. But I think it's kind of like behind the building. So I'm not sure.
Get some fuel.
Well, hopefully we'll be okay on fuel.
Straight.
I'm going to go ahead and pull in here and get some fuel while we're here. If they'll let us do that, well, then we passed the entrance, so I guess we're not. Okay, we're not.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Get fuel somewhere else, maybe. We have fuel. We have about a half a tank when we're going about 64 miles, so I think we'll be plenty of fuel when we get there. We'll be plenty of fuel. We'll have plenty of fuel. Anyway, this is my 200th video, folks. I'm kind of excited about that. That's a milestone of sorts.
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Go straight. Straight.
Can't get the truck to stop. What the heck? Hit the brakes and just kept on flying. didn't stop or nothing. Something weird, or ironic, I guess. We're on Route 200, and this is our 200th video. How cool is that?
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
We're here. We made it. Wow. And we're on Route 200 on our 200th video. How cool is that? Not sure what happened back there that the truck just would not stop. Went right into that guardrail. So let's see where we are here. We're in Thompson Falls. It looks like we need to come out here and go up here to Tesla because there is a viewpoint up there that we're not going to get if we don't. So let's see what they got. Let's see what they have coming out of Thompson Falls right now. going to Kalispell, which would be, that'd be a good trip, but I'm just not going to haul. I don't know. Let's see what else I have. Let's see what else we have. Kalispell, there you go. Going from right down the street here. Tesla doesn't have anything coming this way. Tesla going to Missoula. Yeah, that could be okay. That could be okay. We could do that. We could do one going Tesla to Missoula, go back down to Missoula. That'd be fine. That'll give us up there to the viewpoint where we can actually pick up a viewpoint on this one. We're going to go ahead and put this on the same video because they're not that long, 15 minutes. So we're going to see what we can do on that. Put it on the same video. A round trip from Missoula up to Thompson Falls and back to Missoula. Make a good $13,000-$14,000 a day. Only in the American Truck Simulator money. Because in real life, you know, you'd be looking about 1/10 of that, if you're lucky. We're going to go up here to Tesla.
Time to get the job done. Turn left.
Well, we're going to do this one first. Well, that was pretty cool.
Finished. Drive safe. Turn left.
Okay, I thought we'd get some fuel here, but fuel must be out back. What's the other pumps? That's what it is.
Saw something back there I'd never seen before. It said new map update. Saw that before.
Stay right, and then continue straight. Go straight. Go straight. Thank you. exit right. Exit right. Go straight.
Well, we're freezing up again. I don't get it. I don't understand what's going on with this thing. I don't know what's going on with it. I mean, I rebooted the computer twice. It's locking up.
Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. This is where it ends.
There we have it. Well, we got a fence in the way, so we can't get a good shot of it.
So we're going to call it on that one.
Okay, folks, we've delivered it. And we are done with our 200th load. 200. Well, 200 videos. More than 200 loads, because sometimes we haul more than one on a video, right? So there you have it. We have 200 videos and we are done. And we will see you on the next one. I appreciate everybody riding along, following me through the 200 videos. And we will see you on the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. And we will see you when we see you. Bye.